On large turbine generators, additional cooling is provided by passing water directly through passages provided inside the actual conductor bars. As the conductors are operating at high voltage, insulated connectors are needed to transfer the cooling water to and from the winding. For the same reason, only high-quality, low-conductivity water must be used, say, condensate or demineralized water. A cooler is normally employed to remove the heat in this closed cycle system.